In this video, I'm going to show you five crucial elements of a good website builder for small business and how to use these elements to set yourself up for massive success when building a website. Hi, my name is Peter Giordi. I'm the CEO and founder of DashNex, where we provide technology and education so you can start, manage, and grow your online business without complicated setups or wasting time and money on stuff that doesn't matter. If you love simplicity, speed, and results, then make sure you hit the subscribe button and bell button as well so you get notified whenever we release the next educational video right in this channel. Now, in this video, we are going to be talking about website builders, and we will talk about five crucial elements that are really required in order to decide whether a particular solution is good for your business or not. So I'm going to show you things on my whiteboard. I'm going to go behind a computer to show you examples of all of these elements so you can really make a judgment call and decide which website builder is better for your business. So let's get started right now. So when it comes to a good website builder for small business, the number one ingredient that is super essential is simple setup. When you have an idea for a website or your business needs to have a website, then you don't want to spend a lot of time in setting it up, and you don't want to hire a designer or developer to do it for you either. You want to be able to do it yourself and do it very, very quickly. So let me go behind a computer and let me show you how we do this here at DashNex. So here at DashNex, we have organized all of this under a single page where you can provide all the basic setup for your business website. So you can configure the design elements and upload logo, open graph image, favicon. You can add scripts such as Google Analytics script, which is essential for any small business. You can also generate legal pages with a click of a button. You can generate other pages with a click of a button as well, such as about page and contact page. And then you can add a custom domain to kind of configure it on your own domain and have everything ready with your brand. And this is what I'm talking about, the foundation that any website needs. And you set this once and pretty much from that moment forward, you don't need to touch anything. And also what's important, that anybody can do this. You don't have to have some special skills, or you don't have to be a developer or designer in order to do these basic things. The next part that is super important when it comes to building a website is freedom of design. As a small business owner, you should be able to choose any design out there. So you shouldn't be locked in with a set of templates that a particular website builder provides, or you shouldn't be forced to use a drag and drop builder to design something based on the boundaries that a website builder provides. You should be able to pick the design that's out there, that's the best one, the latest one for your business needs. Because every single business is unique, and if you want to build a website that stands out and that allows you to speak with your audience in the best way possible, you should be able to choose the design that you want. So let me show you how it's possible.
So the way how it works, you go to Google, you type in free HTML templates, and what you are going to find, you're going to find thousands of different templates from designers from around the world. You can really find the latest, greatest design. Most of them are free, but you can also purchase some premium templates for a one-time fee, which means that you're not locking yourself with the website builder just because they provided the template. And we are really kind of pushing that with DashNex to make sure that you have limitless opportunity to choose any template and use any template without knowing the code, without knowing anything about website development, and without messing around with drag and drop setups, because those are complicated if you are not a designer. But instead, you can just go and choose any template you want and build any website you want. whether it's for your startup, whether it's for your local business, whether it's for your event, it really doesn't matter. Like these templates, all of these templates are free templates that we downloaded from the web. And as you can see, they are looking really, really awesome. So now all I need to do is really just drag and drop them here in this place, as you can see here. And from that moment, I can start to edit them and customize them and do this on my own without worrying about anything, right? I can just click edit, I can go into the inline editor, and now as you can see, I can change, if I wanna change this text, I can change this text and update my page in any way I want.
So the next element that you should be looking for in a good website builder for small business is the loading speed management. Today, everything is mobile-based. Most website visitors will come from mobile device. And when it comes to mobile devices, speed is absolutely crucial. If you can't deliver your website quickly enough, people will simply leave. And we see this all the time on our platform, which is why we have built the speed optimization engine right inside of the platform. So let me show you how that works.
Now, the way how the speed optimization works here at DashNex is we go back to the website settings, and when you upload your files for your template, we have built this optimization engine right here, as you can see. And all you really have to do is you have to press these buttons as you upload your files, and all of them will be optimized automatically for speed. So you will not need to sign up for some extra service or buy some application or anything like that just to optimize your source files for the speed. And speed is really essential today. Without that, it's really hard to get rankings. And because people are using mobile phones, if your page is not loading fast, things are not going to happen well for your website. So good website builder should provide a speed optimization out of the box.
All right, so far in this video, we have covered simple setup, freedom of design, and loading speed. So the next element that needs to be in place in a good website builder is SEO and marketing. It goes without saying, I mean, SEO and marketing today is paramount, right? Because as a small business owner, you want to generate leads, you want to generate sales, you want to expose your website everywhere so you get more visitors on a daily basis so you can grow your business. And for that, you need to have certain tools so that you can build campaigns and really generate leads and generate sales from all over the place on the web. And here at DashNex, we think about that quite a lot, which is why we have built some powerful tools right inside of the website builder. So let me show you a couple of them.
Now here at DashNex, we think a lot about the objective of a business. And one of those objectives is obviously ability to generate leads. And for that, we have created the lead generation page system where you can literally build the lead generation funnels, which allows you to kind of give away either a report or a video or just generate leads for your business without any kind of configuration or setup. You just go through this wizard where you provide the content, you configure such things like timers and things like that, and that's pretty much it. You'll have the page ready in minutes and you can start to push traffic to that page and generate leads. Another great way for businesses to get engagement and to reactivate, for example, an old leads that are on your email list but maybe not responding well, is by organizing a sweepstakes campaign where you give away something in order to engage with people and get more sort of response from your existing customers. And also you can use sweepstakes pages to generate new leads for your business from social media sites. So that's super powerful. And then obviously when it comes to SEO, things like meta details and open graph images and things like that is essential. The same way, it's also important to have an XML sitemap so you can inform Google about your pages and get more sort of rankings out of the gate for your website. So when I think about SEO and marketing, those are the critical elements that you need to have in place.
The final element, which is super important when it comes to choosing a website builder and whether it's good or bad or whether it's right for you or not right for you, is obviously costs. Costs are important. You know, before you sign up with any platform, you need to understand what you are paying for. Are you paying for templates that they provide? Are you paying for hosting? Are you paying for domain? Are you paying for plugins and themes and setups? Will you need some extra developer or designer or consultant in order to complete your website setup? What will be your maintenance costs after the first month, third month, the first year, second year, and so on and so forth? Because when you sign up with any website builder, you are committing for long term. Once you will build your website on that particular platform, you most likely will stay there for foreseeable future, which is why it's important that you check all the costs before you commit to any particular platform and before you start to build your website on that platform. All right, so that's about it when it comes to a good website builder for small business and how you need to look at each of these elements when you are selecting your website builder for your business. Now, before we wrap up here, please make sure you hit the subscribe button and like button as well. It helps our channel. It helps other people to discover us so they can also experience simplicity, speed, and most importantly, results. Here at DashNex, we are all about helping you to achieve results as quickly as humanly possible. So please make sure you hit that like button. Also check some of our other videos on the channel so you can learn more how to get simplicity, speed, and results in your business. This is Pierre Garrity. I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.